stands the glass.
Yeah.
That won't hide all my fears.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
That won't drown all my tears. Brother, I'm on my way.
Which way are you going?
I'm wondering where my darling is tonight.
She's with me.
I'm wondering if she's all right.
Oh, she's fine.
I wonder if she even thinks of me.
I hope not.
In my alcoholic stupidity.
Yeah, well, I know that. That's why she left me.
My troubles grow dim. It's my first one today.
Well, you know, she said that you drink a lot. I said, honey, just come away with me and I'll take you away from all that misery. 21-year-old girl down there, and I walked down and I said, honey, where you been all my life? And she looked at me and she says, well, for the first half, I wasn't even born. So I didn't buy a drink. I went back to the other end of the bar.
A bright array of city lights as far as I can see. The great white ray shines through the night for lonely girls like me. The cabarets and honky-tonks, their flashing signs invite a broken heart to lose itself in the glow of city lights that say forget her name in a glass of sherry wine. Lights that offer other girls for empty hearts like mine. The loneliness behind those city lights. This is tear-jerking, beer-drinking music.
She likes
a made star to brighten up the night. But he who put the stars above didn't make those city lights when things just don't go right. A place to run away and hide behind those city lights.